getting those big horseshoes nice and sticky on this racetrack out here today at Union County Dragway. Kenny Moses out front of Rob Walden's car. Cynthia Phillips, she out front of Barry Lynn's car, helping him out, getting right into his track, and he lays down. Sam Gable, another ATS runner, helping out behind the car of Lamar Walden. Better call him Rob Walden. So the engine builder versus the roofer. Let's see who's going to nail it down right here. 1500 Ben Franklin's on the line. $1,500, 115 Ben Franklin. Ready to go into somebody's pocket. I think they can find a restaurant that's open after this one. $1,500. Barry Lynn right there, door handle to door handle with him all.